Harlan dribbles to his left. Gives it away, driving baseline. Oh, a great scoop shot. Put up and in by Marcus Carter. The Captain's lead is 67-66, 45 seconds left.
I imagine a timeout might be coming here.
Captain's driving, Carter to the basket. He scores and a foul is called.
Drew Johnson shot, got it! At the buzzer, Drew Johnson nails the game-winning three-pointer, and the Eagles win it 68-65.